And you just listened to a young girl who was saying that the Nigerian community here is totally very angry.
It covers all those aspects affecting the various regions of our state.
This was the Ijaw country of the Niger Delta of the Federal Republic of Nigeria. He went to several schools. His major academic genesis was at Government College, Ujeli.
And go gather, destroy their food. Later, we take camp. That other camp, some more camp. You don't compensate everybody. But some of them.
In a few generations sometimes. Today our focus will be on the style of J.P. Clark, a poet and writer, and we shall also be very interested in his poem Akbo Dancer.
Some lives are meaningful.
Some are empty.
Other lives that are eventful, with too much meaning and riches to offer humankind. Long after some of these earthly adventures and no more, one can still find footprints of these great lives on the pavements of our contemporary lives.
Good evening, you're welcome to the program Green Planet.
Good afternoon. Who are you?
Mr. Oven.
You are Mr. Oven?
Yeah.
You represent a union called Ashuka.
Ashuka Union.
What is it about?
No, I think just because those bus drivers, they want to dominate us, but we don't like it because some of them pay their document and we also pay document for our tax. But they don't like us to apply the Mutengene Limbe route.
So what are your modalities to operate? Do you have finances? Do you have representatives and so on? Do you have an elected body that represents you?
Yeah, we have it. And we have yet the document that covered us by the senior divisional officer, the DO.
But generally you have opposition from the drivers union in Limbe, so how are you functioning?
No, our function is that if you want to go to Mutengene, or carry you straight to Mutengene gradually without wasting up your time. That if you want to go to the park, you have to waste about 1 hour for the bus at full.
Mutengene is a neighboring town to Limbe.
Yeah.
And Limbe is the oil city in Cameroon with a lot of bustling traffic,
yeah.
Usually during the day, and most people say going to the park is very burdensome, and Ashuka might just be the saving grace for the thousands of people that stand along the highway in mile 1.5 miles to board taxis to the park in mile 4, or to strive at having cars that carry them out of this place. So do you think that you have come to stay, or you are just temporarily existing because the authorities have allowed you a saving grace?
I think the authorities should allow the vehicle, a small vehicle to apply Mutengene Limbero because the distance is too short for the buses. Yeah.
Most people say the buses that fly from my 4 to other towns of Cameroon are very bad. Do you accept that?
Yeah, they are very bad. They can't even transfer the passengers up to their destination without having a breakdown on the way. There was small vehicle, they take passengers, they took passengers straight immediately to fill your appointment.
So why do you double 2 people in front and 4 people behind?
Because of that control in my 4.
Okay, now that the control is no more there, would you?
I think we'll find a solution to see how we'll apply with 4 people inside.
And do you think that the taxes that you pay are commensurate to the profits you make along the road?
Yeah.
You make enough profit?
Well, minimum, not too much, at their own level.
So what have you to say to the government of Cameroon and to the world?
Those bus drivers, they disturb a small vehicle of which they have all their documents. So what I think the authorities should do is to control those who have their documents should apply Mutengene Limbe Road. The policemen will work with those who don't have their documents because we paid 8 18,000 to apply the 10 kilometers. They don't accept us to even apply the 10 kilometers. From Mutengene and Limbe to that Moliwa is not up to 10 kilometers.
So you're supposed to be like township?
Yeah. Mutengene Limbe is supposed to be like township. And I feel instead of putting those rascals on the way to block the traffic, it's better for the council to put a gate there so that if each of us want to go to Mutengene, it can be easily to pay even a body roll like how we are doing in Tiko.
If I may ask, who are these rascals?
Because they are unknown driver in the park that they just hold those irons and come on the way.
What about police officers?
No, we can do the job with the police officer.
Thank normally. You very much for talking to people, places and events.
Thank you.
And you just listened to a young girl who was saying that the Nigerian community here is totally very angry.
It covers all those aspects affecting the various cities of our state.
This was the Ijaw country of the Niger Delta of the Federal Republic of Nigeria. He went to several schools. His major academic genesis was at the government college, Ujeli.
And go gather, destroy their food. Wait, camp. That other camp, the Songo camp. You know, compensate everybody. But some of them.
In a few generations, sometimes. Today, our focus will be on the style of J.P. Clark, a poet and writer. And we shall also be very interested in his poem, Agbo Dancer.
Some lives are meaningful.
Some are empty.
Some lives that are eventful, with too much meaning and riches to offer humankind. Long after some of these earthly adventures and no more, one can still find footprints of these great lives on the pavements of our contemporary lives.
Good evening, you're welcome to the program Green Planet.